It's New Year's, and Bob and I are running out of Steamboat Creek. It stays on grade for at least 5 miles and then starts a gradual uphill. There's also some turnoffs prior to that that climb pretty steeply. Icicles.